two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
Direct hit!
Are you moving toward a signal?
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, ma'am.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters, inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Gotta get to Captain Lindsay.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Till those Borkas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the binocs got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire.
The binocs are close.
Found them. Shriv, patch me into the fleet.
Will do.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Orbital barrage, here.
Orbital barrage connected.
Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Orbital barrage, here.
Orbital barrage connected.
It's working, Inferno Squad! cycle ruin those AT-ATs! The walkers are still coming!
Hit him again, Aiden.
I owe you one.
We need more orbital strikes in front!
That's a heavy!
The walkers are too close!
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Enemy heavy!
Captain Lindsay, welcome to the Corvus.
Trip, help our friends to the Corvus.
Everybody move!
You're up. Everyone aboard!
Get out of here!
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That... I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Starhawk Unity, we can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet, not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down.
I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear of the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
He's done for!
New orders from Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
Bombers.
Here we go! Good shot!
Please confirm. That destroyer is on a deliberate crash course with the surface.
Confirm. We have operatives on that vessel. Send a recovery team to its target vector.
Affirmative, Command. Who are we looking for?
Adele and Kyrell. Lieutenants behind enemy lines.
Affirmative. We'll find your boys.
Nice.
Okay, that's that.
Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Mike, we can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
My idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators. Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
Shot that spot. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. That's all of them. We got a clear path to the hangar. We just need those detonators. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
TIE Fighter on top!
Find heavy weapons! Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Slice that, buddy. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast. Droid. That's all of them.
We should get back to our ships.
gotta keep moving, Commander.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
I'd say we did.
It's beautiful.
Triv, regroup with the Corvus. Del, find out where else we can help.
Good job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us. Commander, we have...
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.